name is Liz Davis, and I started in the field of education about 22 years ago, and I've had my master's degree for about 10 years. The goal of education is really to provide children with a free and appropriate public education. And school social workers help remove barriers for students to better access their education. And those barriers can be numerous for some children. School social workers support students from pre-K to 21 years old. And often these students come with some environmental stressors. They may have a disability or they may suffer with a mental illness. Typically, interns may come to us with an area that they're passionate about, and schools provide a variety of opportunities for interns to engage in the school district. Some areas that interns might support include community, linking to community resources, providing support for programs within the district, for instance, an autism program or a program for students with emotional disabilities. In general, they're supporting students with their social emotional needs, and you may find them facilitating or co-facilitating groups. There is much variability in what you would do in an internship due to the way that schools are organized and districts are run. The scope of the internship looks like including some of the following: some of prevention and intervention, learning best practices in education surrounding academics and behavior, building relationships with staff, students, and families, learning some federal rules and regulations, helping connect students and families to resources within the community, advocating for students, supporting case management, and supporting teachers and other school staff within their roles within school buildings.